Welcome back to Fanboy Media. In this episode, we're going to have another look at Everette Hartsoe's Razor. But this time, we're going to focus a little bit more on Everette Hartsoe and the actual comic books themselves. On the first slide, we have what I believe is an early pre-publication drawing that Everette did when he was trying to market the character, trying to find a publisher. You can see that Razor is spelt with a Y. Some things were still not quite worked out. She has the ponytail. She's kind of got the R on her chest, very similar to Robin. You can see the note too, character for our December issue. I don't know the exact history of this photocopy, but very, very early piece of Razor's history. Next is a demo page, looking to be somewhat in the style of Razor Zero. She's got the ponytail. The character's a little bit more refined. I believe, once again, just a demo page showing Everette Hartsoe's storytelling and artistic ability. This, I believe, is another early interpretation of Razor. While she's still, this character has the gauntlets with the swords on at least one arm. It's somewhat similar characteristics, but very, very different. I believe it's just a early drawing by Everette Hartsoe. This is just a photocopy of it when he was looking to refine his character and market it to different studios. This is the final piece of pre-Razor publication artwork, or copies of artwork that I have. I do have some additional other characters and stories that Everette was trying to market. But this is, once again, sort of getting close to that final Razor design that we ended up having through the 90s. So, Everette Hartsoe actually started off just as a factory worker in a tape factory, donating some of his time to a local art class in a school. While he was developing his characters and his storytelling and looking to break into comics. Well, his first crack into the comic books was actually a story in Midnight Screams number 2. He got to do one story, and this is pre-Razor. And on this slide we see the Midnight Screams number 2, plus the first page of his story. And you can see that he signed the first page of his story on that slide. Now we start getting into Razor, the character that we're actually here to look at and look at the comic books. This, I believe, is the first Razor comic book. Limited to 300 issues. The Razor Zero Black, or Razor Souls of Darkness. Sometimes these came with prints, sometimes they came with an envelope, sometimes they're on their own. Kind of hard to tell, you know, different people seem to get different kits as they're a part of the 300. The additional art on this slide is the back cover for the Razor Zero Black, which you may have already seen in the art video, as we own the original artwork from that back cover. At this point, we start getting into the more regular Razor. We're getting into the start of London Knight Studios, and I'm going to kick it into a slideshow, so please enjoy. Thank you. that completes the comic books. That is virtually every comic book that Razor appeared in, or every cover she has appeared in. There are a few missing from the Avatar series, when Razor was being published through Avatar. And I've also removed any of the, shall we say, naughty editions for YouTube. We've already started into the slides that are showing some other Razor pieces, some flyers, some cards, some posters, etc. I'm just going to let that continue now. At this point, this is a page done by Everette Hartsoe that was part of that story in Midnight Screams number 2. So this is part of Everette Hartsoe's first published work. That completes this presentation. I hope you enjoyed it. I congratulate any of you that have made it through the 261 slides that I had prepared. We seem to be somewhere around the 15-minute mark, 14 minutes. I hope you enjoyed this. If you had any questions, please comment below and I'll do my best to answer them. It's been a long time since I've really focused on collecting Razor comics, but if I can be any help, let me know, and I'll try to prepare another video shortly. Thank you for watching.